6620. Freedom, April 11th, 2022. Doesn't look like they changed anything in this room.